Did you know that in 2002, one coin thrown by Arsenal fans almost destroyed Jamie Carragher's career? Jamie Carragher was so furious at being struck by a £1 coin thrown from the crowd that he angrily threw it back. It costed the defender a red card. He was also fined £40,000 by his club Liverpool. To make matters worse, England national team also suspended him.